Hey everybody, I hope you are enjoying the beautiful fall day today. I thought I would take a moment and share with you, because it's so sunshiny outside and beautiful, one of the changes we've had to make since we moved to the country. When we moved to the country, we had a larger dog, a Vizsla, and a smaller dog, an Aussie Doodle mix, and we had never had a small dog before, and so we then experienced hawks circling her and our neighbor telling us that she'd been watched by hawks. And we also, I literally watched a bald eagle swoop down while I was inside my office and try to scoop her up, and didn't, got within 3 feet of her and didn't, but it still let me know I needed to do something. We can actually see an eagle's nest from our front yard, which is amazing, but it does not help my peace of mind when it comes to my little Rocky. So I did a bunch of research. There are like eyes that you can put on the back of your dog. You can put owls in your yard. You can there's some other things that you can put on your dog, but none of them were really long lasting. And I wanted something that I knew was going to last for a long time as far as effectiveness was concerned. So there was a thing on Shark Tank that I had discovered, a website, and I am going to show you what we got for her that has worked really well, but it makes everybody laugh. Whoops. Hang on here. Rocky, come. Rocky, come. Come. So she is wearing what's called a coyote vest. Hers happens to be pink. You can get them in all different colors. It says coyote vest right on it. You can go to coyotevest.com. Hers, they come with spikes, but you don't have to have the spikes. The spikes come on and off. And you'll notice that it goes up high around her neck, because the people that invented it, if you read their story, they actually watched their dog get taken by a coyote. So that prevents their neck from getting bitten. And then the material in the back is what makes it so that talons can't go through. So there's a bunch of fun options. She's actually wearing a medium right now. But she really likes it. It just hooks underneath her tummy and around her collar. And it has caused us to have peace of mind. And when she goes outside, if we don't put it on her, she'll stop and she will, you know, kind of look at me and say, well, hey, what's going on? Why don't I have my coyote vest on? She knows that that's what she's supposed to have. She also has a long leash on because she doesn't have full trust yet. But anyway, if you have any questions, check it out. Go look at coyotevest.com. If you live in the country and you feel like your dog may be victim to some birds of prey, take a look. If you have any questions, let me know. I'd be happy to share with you. I just wanted to share this cool little thing we found that seems to be doing the trick for us. Have a great rest of your day. Rocky, come. Sit. Oh, good girl.